Hello, welcome to our Obsessor Sneaker Dossier. And today we want to introduce a new shoe, the authentic Air Jordan 3 sole. This special edition of Air Jordan 3, it is for two special events. One is the Michael Jordan's epic dunk, and one is the Seoul Olympic in 1988. And here you can see the details for the shoes. As you can see, the shoes was come with the white color, and the leather was in the shoes upper. The same gray colors here in this part in the shoes top. In this part, you can see the shoes comes with two different tag. The yellow and one is the Jordan, one is the Nike tag. A white midsole, air cushion, and here you can see the black shoe locks here. The back side, it is the same gray colors in this heel. Nike Air white shoe push. This come with the different color in these two parts. One is the blue, one is the red liner. Here you can see in this part. Now I want to show the shoelace. White shoelace, and in the shoelace tip, it is the Air Jordan. Here you can see the difference in the shoe's tongue. In these two shoes, the left it is the Jordan, and the right it is the flag. This is the Korean flag, Kakuki. And I want to show the difference in the back side of the shoe tongue. You can see this is for 1988 Olympics motto of harmony and peace, and this is for Seoul later. Inside shoes, this is the insole, Air Jordan, and this is the outsole, white color for the outsole. You can see the details for the left shoes. Leather in the upper. White midsole, and this is the Korean books. Back side. Okay. The shoe box is like this. Black shoe box. Inside the shoes. Okay, thanks for your watching.